Adekola, member representing Ekiti South, Federal Constituency 1 of Ekiti State. Mr. Speaker, sir, and my honourable colleagues, Ekiti State, the land of honour, fountain of knowledge, home of so many emeritus professors. Wait now. Please. It's in dire need of a airport to boost its economy, social and tourism potentials. My honourable colleagues, urgent need to revisit the establishment of Ekiti Airport. The House notes that airports are important and integral part of economic infrastructure, which contributes significantly to the economic growth, potential and development of any state or nation, and provides the necessary connectivity and accessibility required in the movement of people and goods, thereby promoting industrialization, employment generation, wealth creation, revenue generation, provision of services, and promotion of tourism. The House are aware that sometimes 2007, the House are aware that sometime in 2007, the federal government gave technical approval for the establishment of airports in Bayelsa, Delta, Gombe, and Ekiti States, which was restated by former President Goodluck Ebele Jonathan while on state visit to Ekiti in 2011. Also aware that while other states whose airport projects were approved alongside that of Ekiti had either made theirs operational or got them to various stages of completion through collaborative efforts with the federal government, that of Ekiti State has been stalled by political consideration. The House cognizant of the fact that Ekiti State is home to Afe Babalola University, Abuaj, a world-class university that can boast of having students from all over the state of the Federation, and also the Kogosi Warm Spring, Erita Waterfall, Oroke, a World Work Center, Ilupeju Ekiti, Erin Ayonigba Fish River, Erinjinyi Ekiti, and Fajuyi Park. Also cognizant of the fact that the proposed airport will bring Ekiti State into limelight with its emerging economy and attract investors as well as tourists who have flair for comfort into the state, given that it does not have any railway line or any other alternative means of transportation save through the road, with all the routes leading to Ekiti in various state of disrepair. The House further cognizant that there is an urgent need for the establishment of an airport in Ekiti State in order to open it to the outside world and serve as a catalyst for the development of the state. The House therefore resolved to mandate the Committee on Aviation to liaise with the Federal Ministry of Transportation to revisit the airport project that was planned for Ekiti State and ensure its early completion to boost the economic, social, and tourism potential of the state. I so moved, Mr. Speaker, and my honourable colleagues.
Of the motion, say aye. Those against it, say nay. Ayes have it.